this morning. we woke up a couple of times in the middle of the night and just didn't really sleep too good. But yeah, so it's like our first full day in Guanajuato. We plan on going to the Museum of the Mummies. It's currently open, so we've heard, during the pandemic. So we're gonna go check it out and then also explore more of the city. We haven't really seen, I think it would be the west side of this historic center, but yeah. We walked around for 15 minutes.
It feels like 15 minutes. It's probably 5.
Yeah. Well, anyway, lots of hills, but like these alleys are just so beautiful and like so colorful. It's like so many different colors. It's amazing so far. But yeah, we're gonna keep walking around and check it out.